chilling, doing some Fortnite video with just editing, as you could see. I'm in the medium one. It's not that difficult, it's just medium. I'm not as godly as you think I am. Video if you want a hand cam. This is what I do. Hear a noise in the back, it's like my siblings and my dad or something. I'm just really just practicing my edits and showing you guys my edit. I might do more stuff like this one day. Shout out to Raider464 for making this awesome map. You guys can play this map. I'll tell you the code on my description. Oh my god. You can hear my dad in the background. He might call me. This is gonna be a short little video because watch this. 3, 2, 1. Made it. Okay. So I'm gonna go here. Riley. I'm making a YouTube video right now. I just finished this edit thing. You wanna play duos and don't curse. Don't curse because some kids are gonna be watching this. I bet you, because this is a. What map are you? Wait. What game? What do you win? Okay, I'm leaving too. Hey guys, so. I'm gonna be picking out the St. Patrick's Day combo. You wanna go St. Patrick's? St. Patrick's Day.
The Sanji Green Clover, which is like an 800 skin. Then use the rainbow clover bat wing that you get with the lucky rider skin.
What's
and then use the pot. And then use the pot of gold pick. That's pretty much a big save character save on.
So it's like lucky coins.
Yeah, the pot of gold pick with it. It's not bad. Well, right now I'm rocking the Smart Floyd. Mixed out with the rainbow clover and Star One.
I'm gonna go. And then I'm gonna go pot of gold. I have that, and I'm gonna with the paper, whatever the heck that's called, wrap paper. I'm just gonna do a green apply for all, and then. You want to draw? I'm already. I'm 6 minutes in, guys. I'm gonna stop soon.
Have the glove takes home.
Remember, Riley, try your best to not curse.
Oh. You wanted to take off this battle plan.
Look at. So as you can see, guys, my combo. I have. Let me just take. I have the. This skin.
That's a big St. Patrick's Day combo right there. That's very good.
If you have Twitch, guys, shout out to me. Not shout out. Follow him. This guy. I mean, my friend, Riley. His name is Riley to you. It's in his Fortnite username, so follow him on
Twitter. Maybe 1v1 or something, box fight. I'm literally dog water on you. I'm just kidding.
So if you want, send on a comment your epic.
Are you okay?
My dad just came in, so we're currently. Like the video. I mean, comment down below your epic username.
One thing I gotta say to your viewers, add my epic, Riley, to you working on me on PlayStation. Hit me up in a 1v1. I want a 1v1 with some of Tyler's fans. See how good they are. Thanks.
This new season is trash.
It is pretty garbage.
Did
you finish the video or are you still going?
I'm still going. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna stop after this, maybe. After this match. Cause I have never really showed my strength how I play or stuff for you. I should have made a thing on the Macy's. Oh my god, I'm dead. There's two kids on. Oh no, my water spilled. Oh god, I hate this. Holy. She is about like 1,000 or something. Medkit.
Oh, I just realized you can't. Can you
No! I want to see what the gun looks like. Now you could see when I drop this, it's the mythic spiral, whatever, cream shotgun. And you could shoot like, oh, it takes a lot of space up. You know what, I'm only going, I need to break cards. I want the pump. It's all I want. And I need a car. We've been now, I've been now live for, for 12 minutes.
How long are you live streaming for?
I don't know, like 30 minutes? I'm at like 15. Okay, so I think how you gotta do this. There was like a, I don't know if they patched this, but like when you go up here, you'll still have the thick, the purple glow on, and when you take full damage, it won't go when you have that purple glow on. I'm gonna try to go all the way up to the top and just jump down. You have minis?
Four.
Are you kidding me? By accident, I just took a shield pod without taking minis. I didn't know you had any. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. I'll be right back. Protect me.
can't tell Pop.
Hey guys, I'm back. I was saying goodbye to my grandparents. Any kids on you? You have a harpoon?
No. I found these cuttlefish though. Look at this. This is really weird. That is on this. Yeah. I don't know what it does.
What the heck?
I'm guessing you throw it at someone and it
doesn't. Let me pick it up and see how much rare. Hand cam. Who carries these stupid things around?